Hello, church family. This is Pastor Freddy with a special invitation. This coming Wednesday, we are going to experience one of the most powerful Bible verses in the Word of God. Philippians 4:6 says, "Be anxious for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God." So this Wednesday at 7 p.m., join us online through our apopkasdachurch.com website, and you will find a link here for prayer meeting ID, and the password is gospel. Join us in this journey of prayer, supplication, and thanksgiving, and let's see how wonderful prayer answers and thanksgiving we can give to our Lord and get from our Lord in this journey through the Word. God bless you and have a blessed weekend.
This is Kathy from Good Neighbor Place Thrift Store. I'm enjoying a beautiful breeze this morning that I wish we'd had last Sunday. But I wanted to thank you, everyone who came out to help us with our thrift store parking lot sale. Everyone sweated till we almost melted, but we had a great time and God blessed us with wonderful sales for the day. And we were able to clear out a lot of things from the store. So thank you again for your faithfulness to help us with this store. God bless you.